Hi, Caleb with Brownells here. And in today's tech tip, I wanted to talk about the feed ramps on the BRN-180 and 350 Legend. So we have a couple of videos out on the BRN-180 and 350 Legend currently, but this is something we didn't really go into detail on, and honestly, it's the best feature of this particular setup. So if you're not familiar with the 350 Legend and the AR platform, you know it has some issues with feeding reliably, especially with the heavier bullets, like your 180s or even your heavier than that, that are meant for subsonic use. So with your standard AR-15, you have a dual feed ramp. You have a separation right here. That's gone now. So this is just one huge feed ramp. And I dare say that this is probably the most reliable semi-auto 350 Legend on the market because of that. And the cool thing about it is that the BRN-180's trunnion here obviously is not a standard AR-15 barrel extension, right? So we were able to do a lot more with this than you can on a standard AR-15 barrel extension. So with that being said, no standard AR-15 is gonna be as reliable in feeding than this particular one right here. It may sound kind of sales pitchy. It's not, I promise. I'm just trying to give you the technicalities of it and trying to give you a deeper understanding of why we did what we did on the BRN-180 and 350 Legend. Because I think it's cool. Hopefully you guys will think it's cool. So yeah, that's the feed ramps on the BRN-180 and 350 Legend. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to post them down below if you're watching this on YouTube, if you're watching this on the website, or if you just need help or advice. Feel free to give us a call on the tech line. We'll be happy to help you out. Thanks for joining us, and we'll see you next time.